how to draw an isometric tree. First, setting your canvas. Create a new layer and start to draw the top of the tree first. Next, I will add lines for color shading. Thank you. Next, I will draw the base of the tree. It's done.